Hello everyone and welcome back to Final Fantasy X HD Remaster. We are picking up right where we left off. Oh, I want to talk to Chocobo. And also right back to this crap. Oh, you inflicted silence because Tidus was not
back
here.
In the fray!
Wonderful. And that's why Tidus should always be here. Slow party members here.
Back on the field!
Please hit. Yeah! Now we got silence. Who cares about him getting silence? Actually, something I realized last time was something I should have done, especially against an enemy like this where darkness makes him able to miss really easily. I should have been training my people getting the sphere levels, because it doesn't decrease the amount of experience you get for bringing in other characters and having them get on the fight.
What next?
So it's in your best interest to do something with your other characters. Get all of them in there, and then when we kill this person,
I foresee no difficulty. No time to waste. Let's go.
See that everybody gets the exact same amount of AP, unless, except for Auron, because considering he's much lower, we just got him. But everybody gets the exact same amount. It doesn't decrease the amount each individual gets depending on how many it's split amongst. It can be split amongst as many as you want. So you want to take advantage of that. Hello.
Hey, we saw the game! You guys were great!
Congratulations, Waka.
Hey, stop loafing around.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians...
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Carry on.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Bisaid and...
We should be going, sir.
Also, I think getting hit counts for being involved in the battle, so, if they get attacked, I think that's fine, and then that way you don't have to waste an attack move with them, maybe? I'm gonna do this, see. Okay, that did a whole lot of nothing. What is the one?
You called? Take that!
Yes, I called. Supposed to be a scaredy cat around here. I don't know where they are. Oh, come on. For the sake of the video, I'm not gonna do this endless switching stuff. I'm just gonna get this over with. It's fast.
Enough.
I can train all I want once I reach a next save point.
We'll defeat Sin anyway with-
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to...
Are you all right?
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use Forbidden Machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
The use of Machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But it's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that. Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
Gosh, sorry, I got distracted to that. Seeing how stuff looks just so good.
How much further do we have to go?
There we go. Oh. Oh, for a second I thought Auron was confused of like, oh darn it. Not this crap again. This guy. Gosh, out of all the flying enemies, that guy gets it the worst. I mean, he's only got the one frickin' eye that makes up all of his face, and then you fucking throw a ball in it at it. Gotta frickin' hurt. Okay, so we missed a place to get an extra item. We should have talked to, there was a guy trembling by the carts. He gives you an ether, but we talked to Luzu and Gata first. Here's some eye drops, and continue on. So we missed out on that. Hey!
We rest here.
But this isn't our bed shop!
Oh, who cares?
Is that a problem?
They don't believe in Yevon, and in Luka they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Boom.
Sir
Sir Orin's just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I am.
As if I could sleep.
Okay, let's see.
Mr. Rin's shops are all over Spira. They are quite convenient when you're on the road.
I like it.
I've heard that the proprietor, Mr. Rin, is an Albed. But I was very relieved to find that he keeps nothing sacrilegious here.
Shut up.
This might be the last time we can rest like this.
Welcome to Rin's Travel Agency. Got any weapons? Need a weapon. Okay. Oh, also we have stuff to sell that we have doubles of. But be careful, remember, don't sell your stuff that that you get from... Right now we only have two items. One is Yuna's staff that she still has equipped, and then the other is Kimari's armlet. They're usually pretty good, so for the specific reason of not accidentally selling them. But so we have two of these. This one's obviously better, so we're gonna sell this one. And we have a couple other see. So here's the Rod of Wisdom that we must keep. There were other things. We got two katanas. They're exactly the same. Hunter's spear. Thankfully, his special item is not the spear, because this is much better than this one. But this right here, that is what we got. It would have been nice in the remaster, since they did change a couple things here and there, it would have been nice had they had an indicator, which were ones that you know, were the special items, as opposed to just your standard ones. But well, terrible. Okay. What else do we have doubles of? Because I thought we had... Oh, I guess we don't have any more. What weapons do you have? Bye. I didn't mean to go all the way back out, but we have that. So we have the Rod of Wisdom. Warrior Sword, Brother. Shimmering Blade, he already has one. Exactly the same one, actually. Pearl Shield, don't have that. Okay, let's see what is an improvement. Nothing, really. I might just buy one of everything we don't have. So we have Hunter, Sword, Enchanted Rod. Yeah, no, we have that. Magical Mog. I'm pretty sure we have that. There's no skip. Oh, there is a skip. There we are. Magical Mog, right there. Halberd. H- halberd. And we definitely have shimmering blade. So we have all the weapons. We don't have you. No. Did I just buy that? I feel like I just... whoops. Way to screw up and forget what you just bought. Oh, crap. Well, shoot. Got the pearl arm guard, so that shows where we are. Bangle. No. Armlet. No. Bracer. No. Okay, so we have everything there. Didn't cost us that much money, at the very least. Need to organize that for sure. Make sure we didn't rebuy anything. Pearl. 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 Okay. No doubles. Got any items? What do we have? We have 10 of you. Let's up this to 20. And buy 2 more you. I mean, you can sort of guess the pattern I'm doing here. Not spending too much, but increasing stuff nonetheless. One. We already have a map. Why would we ever want? Okay, that doesn't actually make any sense. Okay, here's what we want to do. We want to sell a lot of you. Whoops. That is the wrong direction. I mean, it doesn't net you very much. Actually, pretty much not. It's just, actually, yeah, it's just one per thing. But I'll take it. I don't care. I mean, a little money for each of the. Like, even if it's just the one gil, that one gil is still better than the just. The gil that just goes into nothingness when you get extras of these that don't do you any well. Good. Okay, so. Oh, wait. Shoot.
Wow. Check it out.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
But then, a new Sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can! Trust me, you are the best summoner out there. Yuna, Why does Sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah, was it using lots of machina or something? Oh, wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny. Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
I like how we rested.
During a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl on the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose.
What is he talking
You see,
about?
Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
Eavesdropper.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
I think it's weird the way it had the sleep sound and whatnot for healing before the sunset.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah. I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand to see it with my own eyes. I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand, but I had to make sure.
And now we sleep again. I need to go to sleep soon. Okay, before we head outside, we want to go. Oh. Never mind. did it. Okay. Well, never mind, it did it for us. There's so many things I want, I can't decide what to get. Okay. So, now we have 2 level 1 key spheres, which is actually more than I thought we would have. So, I can use it on Titus, get him some much-needed HP, magic defense, and accuracy, I believe. This finicky thing would work. Yep, accuracy. But who else has a level 1 key spear? Okay, he would get attack, and speed, agility, yeah, strength. So we got a couple choices. Kamari, we already know what we're gonna do. We're gonna spin him, make him go around. The level 1 key spear can pretty much get him into most locations. It's up to you. I mean, I think the best places for Kimari to go would either be Waka's for all the status effect stuff that he can learn, or to Titus to get faster, but since Auron will eventually end up in Titus's anyway, I don't know. It really is up to you. I think I'm just gonna have him go through his, and then go around, and then into Waka's. I think that's what I'm gonna do for Kamari. Yuna, we can get her 2 HPs, an agility, and a strength. Actually, some pretty big bonuses here. I should do Yuna instead. Yuna, Lulu doesn't have... we already passed it, but HP, defense, and defense, but... I don't think that's useful either. So, pretty much it's between... Titus and Yuna. But I'm still not sure yet. We got a little time because we're moving him up here to get these magic spheres. He can't move. He can. She can too. Evasion, that's good. Okay, so we've done pretty much all we can do in here. Let's see if this guy is in. Man, I'm beat. I woke up early for nothing. We saved. Oh! That's what.
Bintasar! Sorry?
Shoot! Shoot. Shoot. Well...
Ah, forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Okay.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Nice to meet you.
It means nice to meet you.
Heli do sad we to you too.
Mm-hmm.
God.
If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Well, he's very nice. Secrets of Albed language are revealed. R equals H.
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. Sorry.
Hideki.
It is a shame.
That's our cue. Let's go.
Huh? Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Please give me a chance to save it first. Okay, cool. So, off to here, real quick. Before we start that. Use previous synthesize a new Alved primer. Select save data, send the Alved primer from. Please note that save data from the user will not be reflected now, blah 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 blah. So, okay, so, never mind, this isn't gonna help us at all, because we're at the farthest point. I'm gonna save.
It is a ferocious.
Oh, and by the way, this guy, he is the first one that you can recruit for Blitzball. Rop, level 5, team, free, contract, 0 games. But it's gonna cost you 200 gil per game. Honestly, I feel like just sticking with your main players is your best bet. But that's just me. Just wanted to show that real quick. Okay.
To the Chocobo Corral.
Okay, so for this, we are gonna want to have, okay, Lulu's here, Titus. Actually, yeah, we have the best starting party. Yeah. Whoops. Okay, so that is not the right direction. But yeah, definitely save before this. No! No, Chocobo! Okay, so let's see what we're gonna do here. Lulu. Thankfully we just got that fire upgrade. Get blinded.
Now, hit it hard and we can push it back.
Okay, so what do we want to do here? We want to get, obviously we want to get everybody in here. But, let's try Arn first. We want to summon an Aeon. That's what we. That is the bottom thing. While he is unconscious, or not unconscious, but prone, we want to get everybody in on this. Yes. Might as well. No. Done. Let's go with the Afraid. We haven't used him yet. Oh, There. Watch. Nice. Okay, so using her grand summon, he now has his overdrive. Which I think this is one of the cooler ones. Cooler overdrives.
Whoa.
So he gets pushed back for every 500 damage that it takes. And we get pushed back for damage we take. So... oh, he's almost dead. Crap. Gotta push him off the edge. Oh, but he has to be on his back. In order to put him prone, he's got to be on his back. So we want to actually—oh, since got his overdrive, we want to unsummon. No. Hmm. Or should we keep him out? I mean, keep him out. Still has the fire, yeah. So we use fire. Hopefully knock him prone again. Or we might just kill it, honestly. I think we're just gonna kill it. Shoot. Well, honestly, I don't think we were supposed to kill it. Too powerful for her own good. Sorcery Rod. Shoot. I hope we don't
have
get
you an interest in renting some chocobos.
Aww.
As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
Okay, so I think I'm actually gonna redo that, because if you knock him off the cliff, you get, 2 level 1 key spheres, which, I mean, let's at least check out what we get for the staff, the sorcery rod. That's not really worth much. I mean, yeah. So we are actually going to redo that. I'm not sure how we are going to redo that. But I don't think there is a load thing from the save sphere. Options menu. No. Shoot. Okay, so we are going to be right back to redo that. Okay, so we're back. Let's try this again. This time we might actually not use the Grand Summon.
To the Chocobo Corral.
It didn't go so well for us. Or didn't go the way I would have hoped it would have. Yeah, whatever. We're fine. And I keep going that way. Can I skip this at all? Nope. Chocobo! Don't hurt the chocobo! Yeah, kick your butt. I think it's funny that for such a strong enemy that you're not meant to be able to straight up kill, that you get more for knocking him off than you do just straight up killing him. I think it's funny and sad at the same time. And I don't remember that "you're next" thing. That's pretty funny as well.
You're next. Going after you.
Dang, how's... Crap. I didn't notice that the first time. Somehow I missed that. Okay, so...
There. Now, hit it hard and we can push it back.
Well, let's get in some other people. Ooh. That's not the heavy hit I was hoping for. Shoot. Yeah, we definitely want to summon Yuna. Okay, so we just want to summon Ifrit, but not use... Also, he'll just get his overdrive anyway. I mean, we could just... We're just gonna farm, basically, his, or his overdrive. I also want to dismiss... Gosh, Darkman is such a hard choice, because he's... I don't know. We'll see how different this goes if, deal 500 damage. Oh. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, and he's back. So. How much is this gonna deal? This is fine. Knock him off guard. Don't kill him. Awesome. Oh, that didn't work the way I was hoping it would. Has to deal the 500 off. That's not good.
You're next.
Oh, I wonder why. Maybe because I'm the only one here? Get on the gosh darn back. Please deal 500 damage. Knock this table off the edge! What? Come on. I'm gonna have to use the overdrive. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use the overdrive. Hopefully it knocks him off. Over. Okay. Well, all we have left to us is to do this. It's gonna straight up kill him, but hopefully it knocks him off the edge. Please go off the edge. Just go off the edge, please. He's gonna deal 500 damage, but it's also gonna kill him. This a third time. Just make sure it gets knocked off the edge. Oh god, 6,000. No, it's just dying. Gosh darn it. Crap. So. How are we gonna knock this guy off? Okay, back for a third time. Hopefully, third time is the charm. I'm actually going to try a couple things.
To the Chocobo Corral.
Yes, yes, yes. went the right direction this time. So I'm gonna try normal fire attacks. Hopefully it just takes two normal fire attacks to get him on his back, which will decrease the amount of damage dealt to him, allowing more options, hopefully, because the fire robe was dealing 1,000 damage. So hopefully we can change up our technique a little bit. Get this guy off that edge. Dark. Get blinded, fool. Get on your back. So it didn't get off the back. Okay, so.
What now? We got a cliff at our backs.
Ain't this interesting? Now we have to push him back even farther. Wonderful.
Well, attack now! Push it back!
It's on its back. That's good. Don't want to deal too much damage. And we've already proven he's not strong enough. So Yuna, we're going to summon Ifrit one more time. Come on, let me skip this, please. He's cool and all, but I just want to beat this guy. Push him back, right? Okay, cool. We have our technique. We're just gonna keep firing fire spells, since we now know that it can not only knock him down, but it can push him off. So we're just gonna keep using fire until he is off the edge. The fire will let us, for magic will let us. Come on. Back some more. Come on, come on. Fist of Fury. Fall down again. We got really pushed back too, which is nice that I don't think the Aeon can be pushed back either. Oh no, we don't have enough magic. Are you kidding? Oh, that is dumb. How much? Oh no. So we actually have to dismiss. Oh no. Maybe we could summon. Please, please. I think we have enough. Yeah, he has enough health. Awesome. Boom. We got this. Guard. Yes. Black magic. Fire! Bye-bye! You win! Go off the edge, please! Yes!
Wah, wah, wah. And you die.
Yes.
Well, third time was a charm indeed. Everybody got points.
And there's our two yellow key spheres. Or two... Ah, gosh, got two level one key spheres. Now we don't have to choose between who gets to do what.
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos? As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
Well, that doesn't seem so bad right there, towards the albed. Okay, well, because of the repeated attempts, I'm gonna have to call it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. This has been Final Fantasy X HD Remaster. See you and good night.